Your question. Yes, one second, sir. Okay, we'll just ask the person, then we'll get you the mic later.
मिलिन ऐसा रहता है कि हिंदुस्तान में अगर आपको शूटिंग करना है तो कुछ प्रॉब्लम्स हो रही है, आउटडोर शूट करना काफी इजी होता है और काफी चीप भी होता है, इसके ऊपर आप क्या टेक है सर?
देखिए शूटिंग भी आसान नहीं होती, शूटिंग में बहुत सारी चीज होती है, लेकिन एक एटीट्यूड होता है होस्ट का, जो हम कई मुल्कों में शूटिंग करते हैं तो कुछ लोगों का एटीट्यूड थोड़ा सा सख्त होता है और कुछ लोग बहुत फुल होते हैं। यहाँ पे हमको ये लगा कि जो भी प्रॉब्लम हमारी शूट में आ रहे थे, कभी कभी हमारा प्रोग्राम चेंज होता था, कभी कभी हम उस दिन पे शूट करने वाले थे वो हम किसी पे कर रहे थे, तो वो उस किस्म का एडजस्टमेंट करना बहुत ज़रूरी है होस्ट कंट्री के लिए, ताकि प्रोड्यूसर एक्टर एक्टर्स को ये कॉन्फिडेंस रहे अगर हमारी कुछ ज़रूरतें बदल जाएँ तो भी वो अकोमोडेट हो सकती हैं। जहां तक कॉस्ट का सवाल है, आई थिंक तनुज इज द राइट पर्सन टू आंसर दैट।
आई थिंक वी वर लकी बिकॉज़ वी गेट अ ट्री व्हिच इज वेरी क्रिएटिवली अप्रोप फॉर द फिल्म, बट आई थिंक द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ टूरिज्म वाज वेरी काइंड सब्सिडाइजिंग अ लार्ज पार्ट ऑफ आवर कॉस्ट्स, स्पेसिफिकली इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो ट्रैवल बोर्डिंग एंड लॉजिंग, सो लुकिंग फॉर अस ऑन ओवरऑल बेसिस was very cost effective. I don't use the word cheap or inexpensive, but I use the word cost effective. I think for what we desired to get out of there, it was completely worth the effort and endeavor.
Good afternoon. Thank you for the fabulous presentation by each one of you all. I would like to ask Lubana. Lubana, sometime in the year 93 and beginning of the 94, that was a period in Oman consulate, rather Oman government, they had given visas on arrival to the Indian girls. Do you think after the popularity of such a lovely film being shot there, is there something being spoken on rethinking that facility to the Indians? Thank you.
Well, I'd love that. As
how come the once upon a time in Mumbai, again, the posters, the hoardings have been put
silly? Okay. We're going to take this one question which is not related to, but I think, I don't think they're late. By any standards, I think things have come up day before, yesterday morning, and that gives us 15 days to release of the film. And it's a producer's prerogative on how they want to promote their film. For me, I think it's perfect timing. It's much more than what other films do, and the number of posters, the number of holding across the country is larger, to my knowledge, than any recent film.
I did like yesterday when I was passing through from Colaba to Basavos, I realized there were absolute like maximum 3-4 drives to locate and maximum number of clinics. Do you think it will affect marketing and
Sonakshi Nakshir, I want to ask you that weather in Oman is very, very hot. So how challenging it is to, you know, shoot there? And what problems come when you shoot in Oman?
There are no problems. There are different things. 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 तो मेरे हिसाब से शूट के वक्त हम भले ही गर्मी में गए थे, शायद अगस्त में गए थे, और भले ही गर्मी में गए थे लेकिन बिल्कुल ऐसा नहीं लगा कि हमें शूटिंग यहाँ नहीं करनी चाहिए, क्यों हम आए यहाँ, वो बहुत ही मजा, जैसे मैंने आपको बताया हम वेट करते थे कि पैकअप हो तो फटाफट उसमें जाएं, डुबकी लगाएं पानी में, बहुत मजे के लिए वेट कर रहे थे। आई डोंट थिंक दैट वाज एनी थिंग व्हिच वी वर नॉट हैप्पी अबाउट।
Okay, sir, I'm Prabhat from Bollywood. My question is that which was the first film you shot abroad? And and which was the most memorable moment abroad while shooting the film?
I think the first movie my career ke andar kahan maine shoot kiya, I think it was Bangkok. It was in 1992. I used to work there. That was my most memorable thing. That I used to work Bangkok, and I got a chance to go there and shoot for a film, which I never thought in my wildest dream that will ever happen.
All right, we have time for one question. Please stick to the set. Yes.
Ashay, the High Court has prosecuted you and Twinkleberry.
I think please stick to the subject.
Can you just tell us about it?
Nothing about it, ma'am. There's nothing like that. That's the right thing what you hear.
All right, thank you.
I wanted to know from all of you, since you are Madam Milan sir and Akshay Akshay also here. These are a lot of films have been, you know, started releasing on Monday and Wednesday. Like, you know, I got to know. So what do you have to respond to this changing thing that are happening in our industry?
We do changes. I think that's why would we do that.
Sir, I wanted to know from Milan sir. You know, technically our films been highly being appreciated these days in the international market. Sir, what do you think? Are you taking this film for international festivals? And can you talk a little bit about overseas option?
We are at our core very cultural filmmakers, both Ekta and myself, and we want to hear the whistles and the claps in our theatres. We want to see people laugh, cry, emote while watching our films. You hear the cash registers ringing, and we don't think beyond that. What has to happen in terms of festivals and awards is not even right now remotely on our mind. We just want to reach out to the maximum number of people. And it's all about entertainment, entertainment, and entertainment.
Milind sir, Akshay and Akshay, आप तीनों से बताना चाहेंगे जिस तरीके से आपकी अंडरवर्ल्ड को अंडरवर्ल्ड के बारे में बता रही है, तो बॉलीवुड में अंडरवर्ल्ड का कितना इन्वॉल्वमेंट रहता है या आप महसूस करते हैं कैसा है? अक्षय आपसे स्टार्ट करना चाहूंगा, बॉलीवुड में अंडरवर्ल्ड का कितना इन्वॉल्वमेंट रहता है या रहता था आपके?
ये आपको क्या लगता है मुझे पता होगा इसके बारे में। जब आप नहीं जानते प्रेस में होंगे मीडिया में होंगे तो आप मुझे पता
होगा।
आप वो आदमी हैं जो प्रेस के अंदर घुस के पता करते हैं चीजें, आप मुझे पूछ रहे हैं।
Okay, we have time for one-on-one, so you could take it up that time. Jab hum log one-on-one kar rahe hain media by. The last question relevant to our press meet today. If you ask that, or we could move on then. All right, thank you very much. We have one little thing to do. We thank our associate partners. So if I may please request Mr. Amin and Alhar.
Akshay sir,
side.
Side.